closing the show, adding a bit of spice to the X Factor. It's 5 After Midnight.
The act that I'm sending home tonight is Gifty.
I mean, this just proves that the competition is so unpredictable.
It was my mistake, Gifty. I should never have given you that song.
So shocked that Gifty left. So sad to see one of my friends go and one of the best singers.
It's like after seeing Gifty leave, it's all about song choice. And if you don't deliver, you could be going home. Simple as.
So it's boy band versus girl band week. We're a boy band. This is pretty much our theme.
Yep.
This week, the main focus is getting the song choice perfect.
We tried Destiny's Child, Say My Name. My
name. I just started the song with us singing it and a lot of song.
Waterfalls. That didn't work from TLC. We
realised it's not going to be easy at all. I mean, trying to find that perfect song for us is ridiculous.
We've swapped and changed and cut and chopped so many different ideas.
If it takes all night, it takes all night. We're going to sit here.
Yes!
Hey! My friend, this is crazy. It's been a long day. We finally have the right song. This week we're singing Spice Girls' Say You'll Be There.
You'll Be There.
Which is not a song that you'd look at us and think we're gonna sing. I feel like we're gonna make it our own by putting that 5 After Midnight stamp on it.
Why did you pick this song?
Well, the song choice in itself is like so out there that you wouldn't expect us to choose a song, but like we've taken that song and just literally just thrown the kitchen sink at it.
I'm glad you changed the whole thing so much. It's so original and it's so different and it shows off how amazing you are at singing. When Sam and Carol hears that 5 After Midnight are singing Spice Girls, he's gonna laugh. But I'll have the last laugh.
What you did to that song right now has brought you so much credibility. Seriously, you didn't dance. You took a Spice Girls song and made it sound like like Stevie Wonder up there. You brought so much funk, so much soul. Even Simon was getting funky. He was getting funky over there. Seriously, I'm blown away. Unbelievable job tonight. Guys. I just want to say I love that arrangement. Woo!
Thank you.
It was just everything was right tonight. The perfect balance, the perfect amount of dancing. The singing was probably your best performance so far in this show. And just, it was just right. You had it in the pocket tonight. You really did, guys. Well done.
I've got to be honest with you. When I heard you were going to be singing that song, I thought, oh, my God. Let me tell you something, guys. You just landed tonight.
Yeah!
Literally. You did. And you know what was so amazing is that every great group, they can't be puppets. Every group I've ever worked with, they're always great because they make the decisions. Tonight, everything felt like it was coming from you, whether it was the vocals, the arrangement, everything about it felt real, and it was something I felt that you wanted to do. And this is so exciting, so impressive, and...
Go on.
OK, congratulations,
Louis.
OK. Simon, they are the best guys to work with, and they made the Spice Girls cool, you know. And I hope Jerry and Emma are watching.
The Spice Girls are cool!
But I hope Jerry and Emma are watching! It was amazing. It was absolutely amazing.
Thank you, judges. Simon, did you feel you were getting funky in that performance?
You know what it was? It was boy power.
It was boy power. He was getting his funk on. He's giving Louis compliments. I'm very confused. You worked hard on this, didn't you?
Yeah, we worked so hard on this. Like, all of our performance before this have been very, like, dance-based as well as, like, singing, but this one we wanted to strip it back a little bit, just groove, have some fun and show off our vocals.
All right. Nicole said it was a game-changer. We wait and see. Voting is open for All The X for now. Closing the show, 5 after midnight.